I'm CJ with Starter Builds, and today I'm going to show you how to build this really cool DIY daybed.
On Starter Builds. So back to what I was saying. What's up, guys? Wanted to give an update of where I'm at in the project. And by now I have my four back rails cut, my two back legs. We've got the front legs here. We've got our cross slats, as well as the arms and sides. And then we have the front rail as well. So these would be all the pieces that you will need if you're going to build this. Again, these will be linked down below in the plans that I followed. And just to give a status update, this is the mattress, the twin mattress, the room essentials. I left it out for 24 hours. It actually expanded pretty quickly. So that is what will be going on once I construct the daybed. So stay tuned.